गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू लेसन 4 ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर. द चैप्टर नेम इज आस्किंग क्वेश्चन, मीन्स व्हेन वी आर आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एनीवन देन हाउ वी विल मेक दैट. फर्स्ट सेकंड पार्ट इज देयर. द मून वाज शाइनिंग इन द स्काई. इन दिस वाज इज अंडरलाइन. इज एम आर वाज वर हैज अव हैड आर अवर हेल्पिंग वर्ड्स. एंड इन दिस वाज इज देयर एंड was underlined here. If we put helping verb on first number, then it became a question. And in end, you have to put question mark. Like first is there, the moon was shining in the sky. Now here was is underlined. Now you can put was on first number and other, you will write same. And in end, you have to make question mark. Then it became a question. The girls were playing with dolls. Now in this were is underlined. Now you have to put were on first number, then it became in end you have to put question mark, then it became a question. Now students, others to myself. Fourth part. In fourth part beta, you can make questions. It's a blanks and your question words are who, what, why, when, where, how and how many. Now see, first is dash is your birthday and you have to put here when. You can put here question words by self to make questions. Next, rearrange the words to make questions. Now see here, opposite words are written. Now this one lesson is to make questions. You put question word. Now I told you question words are who, what, when, where. These are your question words. You will put from here firstly question word on first.